Hello, 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 and welcome to the 15 by 15 by 15 workouts for older men home workout. This is workout routine number two. We're locked in, don't have access to a gym and all the fancy equipment, all the heavy dumbbells, barbells, the machines that we need for progressively overloading the muscle, you know, the things I talk about with workouts for older men to build that muscle, lose that body fat in the most effective and efficient use, all right? Intensity, all right? Focusing on that one set at a time, overloading the muscle, putting it down, resting long enough to do it again, stacking one intense set after another. And that's how we create more muscle at this age. Right? It's that intensity. A lot of guys say, well, you know, how many sets should I do? How many exercises should I do? How often should I train? Well, you know, you got to have that mindset that we talk about here. That's what's going to determine it, what you do in that individual set. More than anything else, any routine, exercise, all the fancy things, even the little details on the form, feeling, execution. That's what the workouts for old men, progressively overloading, building muscle, losing body fat effectively and efficiently because you're busy and you've got a productive life, in addition to being a little bit older. That's what it's all about, right? But we're not training that way. We're not training that way. We're taking an intelligent approach to our training through this lockdown, through this coronavirus crisis, right? We want to take a intelligent approach now that we're a little bit older. Here I am at 57 years old. I want to be smart about it. I want to get my adrenaline fixed. I want to get the dopamine fixed, the mental and emotional addiction to exercise, moving and grooving. I want to get my heart pumping, the oxygen flowing. All right. But it's a different approach during these 15 by 15 by 15 home gym workouts for older men. It's a little bit different. We're not trying to just bust it all down, really tax our immune system, build up that lactic acid. That's what it takes for that overload that it takes to build that muscle at this age. We're not doing that, right? We don't want to tax our immune system right now too heavily. We might need it later. We don't know where this is going. Our muscle, our ability to get back in the gym when it's that time, we have plenty of time. We're not going to lose all our muscle. We're not losing our muscle during this time. We'll have plenty of time to hit the gym, right? So we want to be smart about our health. This isn't just about the way we look, it's about our health. And so that's why we're taking this intelligent approach to fitness during this lockdown, during this quarantine, the social distancing, that we can't get to the gym, right? So the 15 by 15 by 15 workouts for older men home workouts, right? 15 minutes is, you know, getting all the benefits of fitness in the 15 minutes. All right, so that's 115. The reps games are 15. All right, so 15 by 15 by 15. And the last 15 is I use two 15-pound dumbbells. That's it throughout all of the workouts for older men, 15 by 15 by 15 home workouts, right? So 15 minutes, 15 rep scheme using two 15-pound dumbbells. That's basically it. Again, it's an intelligent approach. We got plenty of time to go back in the gym and kill it and tax our immune system and really cause that trauma that it takes for progressive overload, but not now, not during this time. All right, we're going to just hit it for 15 minutes. I do this daily. I do this daily to get all those benefits. All right. Take a shower, get back to work. We got to handle the big boy challenges, right? And this exercise, even for these 15 minutes, it's good for our mental and emotional health that we need during these challenging times. We got to be the leader for ourselves first, our family, our sphere of influence, right? That leadership, we got to take care of ourselves in these 15 by 15 by 15 workouts for older men. Home workouts will do that, right? Hey, also, I want you to go to skiplacourmembers.com/solutions. I've got a special for you now that you have this extra time, right? This is the time to improve yourself. Fitness is something that you've been trying to master for a long time. You love what I talk about here, this whole workouts for older men theme. the simple and effective strategies, right? You don't have to go all over the place. See what the young guys are saying all over the internet, all the videos just getting you confused. I've got it all covered for you. When you go to skiplacourmembers.com/solutions, I call it the biggest fitness challenges that older men face and their solutions. The biggest fitness challenges that older men face and their solutions. It's just a steady flow. I break it out for you. It's in 11 hours. Again, everything is covered. Training, nutrition, mindset, lifestyle, all age appropriate. Well, we have to do it at this age. All right, so it's all there for you. Got a special bonus for you. When you enroll and you get access to this information, these audio outline courses, very complete. You see everything that you have there. Again, that's at skiplacourmembers.com/solutions. 11 hours of audio, all in a flow, simple and effective. The biggest fitness challenges that older men face and their solutions. So check that out. All right, so we're going to be in the 15 by 15 by 15 home workout routine number 2. All right, so the only thing that you're going to need for this routine are the 2 15-pound dumbbells, a chair, and a Swiss stability ball. All right, that's all you're going to need for this workout. Now, we're going to start off with stationary lunges, doing those for 15 reps. And then I'm going to do a hamstring curl on the Swiss ball, the stability ball, for 15 reps, hamstring curl. And then I'll do 2 dumbbell rows, 2 repetitions, and then a deadlift with the 2 15-pound dumbbells. I'll do 15 of those. Then I'll do push-ups, a little bit different than the standard push-up. I'm going to pause. I had to get really excited when I do this, right? Pause at the bottom for 3 counts, right, and do 15 reps. Then I will get on the stability Swiss ball, and I'll do a reverse fly on the ball, all right? Then stand up, do with the 15-pound dumbbells. I'll do front raises, and I'll do them both at the same time. Then I will go into hammer curls with the 15-pound dumbbells, 15 reps, 15 reps for everything. All right, then I'm going to get the chair and do dips, 15 reps. I'm going to go down and do a plank on my elbows. Now, to keep it consistent, I'm going to do 15 very long counts, right, with the planks on my elbows. And then I'm going to finish it off getting the stability ball, the Swiss ball, and doing reverse crunches. Now I'm going to do that for 2 cycles. I'm going to repeat that all. That should take around the 15 minutes or so. We're going to get better and better at this 15 by 15 by 15 workouts for older men, home workout number 2, the more we do it, right? Get more certain with the routines and the order, pick up the pace, get that sweat going, have more certainty, get even better on the form, feeling, execution. All right, so that's going to be the routine today. And I hope you're joining me now and every single day for the 15 by 15 by 15 workouts for older men home workout. Round two. Yeah. So how'd you do? Get that blood pumping, that air circulating. Get those endorphins, adrenaline, getting our mental and emotional fitness fix. 15 minutes every single day. Worry about overload, traumatizing, taxing the immune system. We'll do that later when we get back in the gym. Right now, this is the healthy and intelligent approach for men like you and me, a little bit older, right? During this crisis, we may need our immune system in an uncompromised state. While we're getting our fitness in, again, we'll have plenty of time when we get back in the gym to attack and build that muscle. And we're not losing muscle while we're here, not yet. Don't worry about that at all. All right, so that's gonna do it for the 15 by 15 by 15 workouts for older men. Home workout number two, two different rounds of these exercises. Let's see how good we can become, maybe improve the time, better form, feel, and execution, the feel of the muscles. And again, make sure you go to skiplacourmembers.com/solutions. The biggest fitness challenges that older men face and their solutions. All right, the biggest fitness challenges that older men like you and me face and their solutions. As you know, I'm obsessed. I'm immersed. I've talked to men like us going through the journey. 11 consistent hours, training, nutrition, mindset, scheduling, how it all works together. Simple and effective for men our age. Busy, a little bit older, got to live productive lives. All right, so that's going to do it for today. Thank you for being here, watching this video and all of my live videos, my recorded videos. And if you're on Instagram, Skip LaCour. If you're on Twitter or Periscope, Skip LaCour, my LinkedIn page, or YouTube at Skip LaCour. You want to make sure you come over to Facebook at Skip LaCour page so we can experience this live together, make it interactive all throughout the day. One of my three broadcasts. We're going to get strong mentally, physically, emotionally through these challenges. Remember, it is the struggle that makes you strong. So keep on keeping on. It's always been the struggle that's made us strong. If you look back at this man who you are now, it's always been that way. And it will be that way to become that man we really want to be. Let's live with that sense of urgency. Again, keep on keeping on. It's the struggles that make us strong.